We will now take participants on the 4x4 at the flags.